Voice in the back of my head, screaming, "This is suicide. Did you hear?"